Did Kanye West cheat on Kim Kardashian with Jeffree Star? This rumor has people shook on social media right now. Let's talk about it. So this rumor starts with the fact that Kanye has been living exclusively at him and Kim's Wyoming ranch for the last month while their divorce plays out peacefully, which is what they wanted for their kids. He also spent a lot of time there with his friends over the summer while all of his election stuff was going on. Here comes in this viral TikTok with this girl sharing that she has exclusive information about Kanye's infidelity.
Nope. This whole divorce comes as no surprise. Kanye's been hooking up with a very famous beauty guru. Male beauty guru. A lot of people in the scene have known for a while.
Continuing, we all know Kanye West has been at his ranch over the summer in the last month, but guess what other beauty guru announced he was moving to Wyoming in August? And now lives there. Jeffree Star. Ava Louise said that her friend is a great lawyer and met with Kim over the summer. Apparently, Kim gave the unnamed lawyer all the evidence that Kanye was cheating on her with Jeffree Star and was planning to file for divorce. Also, if Kanye was hooking up with a male beauty guru, him and Jeffree live in the same gated community, and now both happen to live in Wyoming. These are unconfirmed rumors.
I am not gay. I am not gay.
Breaking news. I have gotten the evidence that I need to show your wife.